Hello everybody, welcome back to another video of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 Zombies. This will be episode 15. I hope you guys like my intro and outro, currently on my YouTube channel. But I hope you guys liked them, because I'll be using them in videos in the future. But, I just wanted to say that, thank you, because I have hit over 1,400 views at the time of this video being up, and currently have 1,412, if you're wanting an exact amount. But, thank you all. Most of those are from my Red Dead Redemption video, which is very short. No, a lot of people like short form content, but I like long form more. But in the future, I may edit my videos more thoroughly, take out some parts that I don't want in there. But for now, it's gonna be this long. I do it for Minecraft videos, because there's not really any action-packed stuff in them, not much, but just thought. I remember this place. Remember you, Mr. Disciple. Okay, so here's my plan. Contracts. Daily challenges is gonna be a no for right now. Okay, but my daily challenges are not for me today. Had like shotgun stuff, so I use my MCW, like assault rifles. But guess I'm not gonna do those. What's this?
And one more rep. Nice man, wait back. So Langley wouldn't send over.
Common. I don't need a damn psych eval to know something's off.
You don't trust him?
Why would I? I've never heard of him. Hell, he doesn't even exist as far as I can tell.
I'm gonna go and save you guys from that. Mercenaries? That's weird. Usually there's mercenaries out like every single one of them. Yeah, I was trying to play last night, and then my feet had a mind of their own. I'm pretty sure most of you do it as well, but if you just do what they want sometimes, and like kick around as much as they want, hit my power cord, and lost all my stuff. I'm gonna need that stupid cord for my mission. Ooh, yeah. Not even gonna probably touch this for most of this game, but might be useful. Pretty sure I already have one though, so I'll make sure to get rid of it if I can. Can't do that one's too hard for solo. I've tried basically every single one on when I play solo. It usually doesn't end well, most of them. Tech Recon, that's a good one. Ooh, and extended mag. That's nice.
And this place certainly has personality. They say you never judge a book by its cover. Head in!
You guess that.
Do not stop until this whole structure is.
I love that you can do that. You can put armor plates on and shoot, and that it's a hip. You shoot from the hip. Now that's good run through from that part. Oh, nice. 50 mimics. I thought that was another mimic for a second. Yes. There we go. I mean, I already have an F-Tech Recon. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna need to keep that up. And I guess I could put that on here. Wow, I am really just getting good stuff right now. Oh my god. Okay. Really, what's gonna happen?
Beef up defenses. Let's
FSS.
Get guns up and running.
Oh, this is the same one that I used in the campaign. I want to keep this. No, nothing. What's gonna happen to me? Something bad's gonna happen to me. I know it. There's no way getting this much good stuff for that much ease. Now I'm gonna get...
Loot cache here. Cancel that.
Are you kidding me? There's no way. If I find another lock, I'm gonna get another one. What was that? Yeah, I'm gonna get another one if there's more. This is insane stuff. And I just started. I haven't even been here for like 10 minutes yet. Barely, actually. Alright, mercenary camps anywhere? Any mercenary camps anywhere? But you're gonna have to buy a key card.
Marking contract.
I'm gonna go get this. Death perception. That's gonna be good. That's weird. I haven't even opened the drink yet. You know what I would really want in a Call of Duty? A zombies like this, but there's another one. Like the old one, like Black Ops. Like the good ones. Like the round based one.
How about you hear it?
Like taking treats from a toddler.
If you've never played it, I hate you. It is the goat of zombies. Nothing can actually top. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna die or something. There's no way I'm doing this good. Maybe he's just being sorry for me. Probably not. know why I'm throwing that. I've got to look at that when I'm done with this. Any second now. Where is it? I already have an RPG-7. You can go here, put the circuit in the turret. Yeah, you have to refill that. Oh yeah, and there's a nice contract here. That'd be cool. Like cards of high value targets in this. And like they themselves can sell them. As like merch for that. I feel like that would be pretty cool though. I mean, it's so weird how like some of them have the same names. I'm so mad that they don't have disciples in it. In the things. It's mostly mimics and some odd manglers. But I'm mad that they don't have more mangler ones. That's just. I really like the mangler ones.
OJ, watch your step. Your HVT can probably smell you coming by now.
Well, that put me off my lunch. Oh, shut up. Oh, I have some more storage.
Eyes on an enemy stronghold.
It's got to. We can hit that. This redeploy drone. and Florian, let's go here.
Marking by station.
Okay. I'm gonna kill all these zombies. Shouldn't be too hard. That's all. All right, let's go. Actually, couldn't hurt to just get one. Couldn't hurt. Okay, it could hurt. Oh my god. There we go. Finally. And here, we might be able to get me a durable gas mask. Not a crappy normal gas mask. This one is good. There's also another turret over here I can do. Oh, and I can pack a punch my MCW. There's nobody else in this area, is there? Yep, just me. There we go. And I gotta hit this. Oh, I don't know, buy the key card. Yeah, there's one over here. I gotta find a vehicle though.
Moving here. Cancel that. Vehicle marked.
Oh, there are some people here. Alright, I'm gonna go get this. Go to the buy station. Get a key card this time. gonna make sure I do. And then... going to the mercenary stronghold and beat it. The only reason I really like the dune buggies is they're cool. Basically all I have to say. And they're fast and all terrain.
Outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased energy in your AO. Entry secured. Expect significant resistance.
There's one right there. No. For Fletcher.
Perhaps another time, son. I must return to
it. It wasn't a request.
There's more mercenaries down there. Are you kidding me? Right down there. I could just get him really quick before I hit his face down. Crap, I fell. I like to loot before. Alright. Let's go up and start drilling into this safe.
You know what it means to come
ahead. Yeah, wait for that helicopter and me and I shoot it down. helicopter's gone.
This is Dobbs. You got party crashers inbound.
Where?
Seems like Fletcher's been improving response times. Here they come.
There's another one? Let's see another one. Here we go. Kinda have to.
Legacy's been operating with impunity. About damn time we put an end to that.
Objective located. Let's move.
Well, oh, well, I'm looking down there. Should be looking here in my area. I'm not really seeing any good contracts, except like all the way down
marking
here.
Marking contract!
Oh, look at it. It's only, like 600 meters away. Or what they say, 600 meters away. Everybody knows that it's not accurate. I already have one. Oh my god. Dang it. I'm gonna do this really quick, 'cause I can. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. This one's gonna be easy. That was easy. Let's go get this contract now. Are there any good ones over here? No. Not seeing any. There's another UTV over here. And there's a buy station. Wait a minute, is there a stronghold anywhere in here? I'm gonna Not an infested one.
This is Roops. The lads are reporting some strange activity in the garage. Seems the vehicles have
the garage. Well,
turned on by themselves. All of them.
I'm worried about getting XP right now. I'm almost at rank 100. This in here, but as it plugs on the hole. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Like, that's gonna help anything. Closing a door. Shut up. You let me work in peace. Always these places. It's always zombies. They quite literally do not stop. There are always zombies. Nothing good. All I needed to know.
Sending coordinates for a heavy hitter from the most wanted piece I put together. Take him down.
I thought it was gonna be a mangle. Sometimes, there's always mangles. Exactly where it is.
Nearby now.
Shut up.
A team is on the way to harvest the samples. Por favor, don't contaminate the remains of your own. Much less interesting DNA. Looks like you got your pound of flesh. And then some.
It was right in here. I mean, oh yeah, they do have manglers. I do want to kill a mangler. I just feel like killing a mangler right now. Yes, it's yes. You can just destroy their arm cannon and then we can punch you. Just run away from them. I'm gonna have some leakers in those. Where are you? There you are. Wait a minute. I have a legitimate question. How do you say that you're like consuming children? How do you say that you're putting gum in your mouth? How do you like eating gum, chewing gum? Like, are you chewing gum? Why do people just say chew? Why do people call it chewing gum? That's what you do. You chew the gum. Give me the mangler. That was perfect timing. Aethermast. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop until I get to 100, because I am almost there. Can't get any from that angle. I can get this one. Can come in handy at a time like this. this one. You can't really see where the last one is until... Where is the last one at? What's in here? I'll use it.
My electronics are going absolutely mental down here. I've got my people hiding out back till this soaker blows over.
Hang tight, Sergeant. Priority now is getting our people out of the field.
Visual on the exfil bird.
I've got to move. Oh, perfect. And there's a turret over there to get my last one done. But yeah, that counts. If I use the same one twice. Oh my god, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. No. Gotta get to that LTV. Almost there. No, this is gonna be a close one. It's almost done. Yeah, even if it's done by the time this explodes over, I can just, another explode. In a second. No! Thank you. want some more XP. You know, I can actually get the next one. I need XP. Get the 100. And I'm almost there. Failed exfil if you die and leave the game. Alright, I've gotta get this one. Specials on critical kill. That is very specific. No, you're not here.
Glad you made it. We realize you have a place for exfil. Thank you for choosing Fang Air.
There we go. Oh, please get me to rank 100. Oh my god, please. Oh, okay, here it is. The moment of truth. The moment of truth. The moment of truth. Skip, skip, skip. I don't think I'm gonna get to 100 this time. Whoa. That's nice XP though. Well, I will see you guys in another video. Goodbye.